Let me show you how to quickly edit a studio portrait with just 3 clicks using Evoto AI. First, select a retouching preset. Second, enable the clean backdrop function. And third, enable the color banding removal. That's it! Give Evoto AI a try. Link in the video description.